Early Friday morning, police intercepted the Forum for Democratic Change presidential candidate Patrick Oboi Amriat at the border between Bushenyi and Rubirizi districts as he was carrying out campaigns. Amriat was driven back to Central Police Station in Barara, from where he had earlier set off for the day's activities. The FDC presidential candidate was later charged with disobeying lawful orders by the Grade 1 Magistrates Court in Barara City.
He's alleged that you and still other that died on the second day of December this year at Oremba Cell in Barara City, disobeying the orders of the district police commander, Barara SP Rotajira.
The court released Amriat on a non-cash bail of 2 million shillings and 2 million shillings for each of the two sureties presented by the defense counsel. The prosecution had presented concerns about giving bail to the accused on the grounds that he had failed to meet the bail conditions for another case before the same court. The Grade 1 magistrate, Gordon Muimbise, declined the request.
Bail should not be refused on that ground since he is not on warrant of arrest.
The FDC presidential candidate shall report back to court in Barara on 18th February 2021. Amriat is said to have deviated from the route chart provided for his campaigns in Barara City on 2nd December.
Police officer who was knocked did not sustain serious injuries, but that does not take away that it is an offense. So as what we are investigating is the offense that was committed.
Speaking shortly after he was granted bail, Amriat vowed to continue with the campaigns unhindered.
My resolve is very strong. My spirit is very strong, despite the high level of embarrassment that I've been subjected to. I will continue with this struggle.
From the court, Amriat straight away headed for Bushenyi for the scheduled campaign in the district. However, he missed the opportunity of campaigning in Rubirizi and Buyeju district, at least for the moment. Jackson Onyango, reporting for NTV in Barara City.